80% of the world can no longer see the Milky Way. We like to brag in Utah that Mother Nature played favorites. Beautiful wonders in the day, and then our beautiful night skies with the Milky Way at night.
The University of Utah is proud to host the Consortium for Dark Sky Studies. As an interdisciplinary group, it brings together the disparate expertise across a world-class university to look at the interplay of the issues that affect the present and the future of dark skies. As we're standing here in the Natural History Museum of Utah, it reflects the collaboration that exists across the arts and sciences of scholarship, our community outreach and engagement, and our education.
We have the privilege of having beautiful urban places, but also spectacular rural destinations. That's where so much of our Red Rock country is. The magic of rural is that there aren't very many lights. And many of our communities have gone to the effort to do night sky lighting so that even in areas that are urbanized, you can still experience the grandeur of the night sky.
I'm an amateur astronomer, so I have a personal appreciation of the importance of dark skies. One of the wonderful things about the state of Utah is the wide variety of environments. From urban areas that allow us to understand the effects of human behavior and activity on the environment, to pristine rural areas where we can see the sky as it was from the beginning of time. The presence of an urban area allows us to study the interactions of human effects on dark skies. Air pollution, wildfires, particulate matter, all of those things we know affect the dark skies that have been so deep a part of our cultural heritage.
So this is actually a very big deal for Utah, this astrotourism. I see social media posts where people talk about going out during the day and seeing all the red rock and so forth, and then resting up and they go back at night and learn from the astronomers at the parks with their mega telescopes.
We welcome you to savor and enjoy the natural resource that is the state of Utah. Enjoy its beauty, its culture, and savor its dark skies. Again, welcome.